Now, welcome to all class, Amma. Next, let's see activity 1. Write the multiplication fact for each of the following. Open your test book, children. So, page number is 42. In 42, first one, here, getting some parrots, Amma. Tell me, children, here, how many rows are there? Only single row. So, 1 into. Now, in each row, how many parrots are there? 1, 2, 3. So, 1 into 3. You get 1, 3 is a 3. Okay. Now, second one, Amma. Now, here marigold flowers are there. Here, how many rows are there? 1, 2. How many rows? 1, 2. 2 rows. So, 2 into... Each row, how many marigold flowers, Amma? 1, 2, 3. Each row, how many? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Each row, 3 flowers. So, 2, 3 ja 6. You are getting 6 flowers. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, next one. Here also some flowers are there. Okay. Here, 2 groups. Yes. This 4 is the one of the group. This 4 is one of the group. So, in groups, Amma, here how many groups? 2 groups. So, 2 into each group having how many flowers? Each group having how many flowers? Count it, children. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, in first group, 4 flowers. In second group also, 4 flowers. So, each group, 4 flowers. 2 fours are? Yeah, count it, children. So, total 4 flowers are there or not? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, good. Now, next. Here, some apples are there. Here also 2 groups are there. 1, 2. 2 groups. Each group having how many apples? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, each group having 6 apples. So, 2 groups, 6 apples. 6 to the 12. Okay. Now, next. Fifth one, Amma. Here, fifth one. How many apples are there? How many groups? How many rows? 2 rows. Now, each row, how many apples? 1, 2, 3 apples. 2, 3, yeah? 6. Okay, 6 apples are there. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, next. Sixth one. Here, how many groups? 1, 2, 3. Like this bangles, I think. How many groups? 1, 2, 3 groups. So, 3 into each group, how many bangles? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Each group, 5. So, 3 into 5, 15. Count it, children. So, total 15 bangles are there or not? Now, next one. Here, gift packets are there, Amma. How many groups of gift packets? 1, 2, 3. 3 groups of gift packets. Now, each group, how many gift packets? 3. So, 3 threes are 9. Total counting, 9 gift packets are there, not 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, good. Now, here, some square rows are there. Okay. How many rows? 1, 2, 3. 3 rows. Each row having how many squares? 1, 2, 3, 4 squares. So, 3 fours are 12. Total 12 are? Or not? Count it. 4, 4, 4. Total 4. Each group 4. 3 groups are there. Now next, ninth one, Amma, how many butterfly rows are there? 1, 2, 3, 4 rows. Now, each row having how many butterflies? 1, 2, 3, 4 butterflies. So, 4 fours are 16. Count it. 16 are there or not? Now next, stars. Here, how many stars are there? First, you are counting how many rows? 1, 2. Column count is good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, 1, 2, 3. Like this ilagaina count chesukochu ilagaina count chesu 1 2 3 4 5 now each one having how many stars 1 2 3 4 stars so 5 4s are 20 total 20 stars are there these total write in your test book here look at this test book page number 42 write in this boxes these answers write in this write in test book amma okay this activity 1 write in test book now today homework Learn and write 2 to 10 tables 2 times in your class book or homework book 2 నుంచి 10 వరకు టేబుల్స్ రైట్ చేయండి అండ్ లెర్న్ చేయండి దిస్ టోటల్ రైట్ ఇన్ యువర్ టెస్ట్ బుక్ రైట్ ఇన్ యువర్ టెస్ట్ బుక్ అండ్ పోస్ట్ దిస్ పేజ్ పిక్ తీసి పోస్ట్ చేయండి టెస్ట్ బుక్ లో రైట్ చేసింది ఓకేనా Thank you, Mom.